Governor has signed off on a new district map for the state Senate. The map does change some boundaries based on population shifts from last year's census. The legislature approved the map during a special session. The governor also signed bills updating the congressional, state house, and public education commission districts.